How to download Microsoft 365 application on your Android device. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this quick tutorial, I'll be talking about how you can easily download your Microsoft 365 application on your Android. So if you are using Android devices, simply head over to your Play Store and just click on the search and just search in for the Microsoft 365 Office. So once you search in, you can see there's an option called Microsoft 365 Copilot. So just for your kind information, the Microsoft 365 application has changed its name to Microsoft 365 Copilot as it's integrated with the Copilot feature. So just click on this application and you'll get the option to install and get it installed on your device. So as you can see, I've already installed, so I will just click on update and just make sure your app is fully updated so that you don't have any bugs while using the application. So once it gets installed, so just click on open after your installation, and just like that, you have successfully entered your Microsoft 365 application. So hope this video was helpful guys. If it was, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. See you on the next one.